Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So when I try to tap my Anchor mobile notification panel, in every time it shows the notification message and it shows Theta Box. You have new notifications and this notification is coming from Facebook, but I does not like this message. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to disable this notification. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application and don't forget to log in your account details. So now in this home page section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon. So here you can scroll down and then press settings and privacy arrow mark. So now you can click to access settings and it shows all the settings category. So here you can locate notification category. So here you can click to open notification settings. And it shows all type of Facebook notifications. So here I try to access reminders and the third one. And in this section, you can note one thing. It shows the exact example about my notification. So anyway, if you want to disable this notification, just click to disable this option, push, because in my device I get this notification on my notification panel. So otherwise, if you like to disable this notification for all the possible ways, just click to turn off this option, allow notifications on Facebook, and then select turn off. So once you follow these simple steps, in future you won't get any Facebook notifications in your notification panel. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.